established complete control.
Operator, I'm pleased to report that we are in full control.
Onto us now, but if you would like, we can attempt another scan.
Good work today.
Good. Now we get to find out what all this limbo nonsense is about. I await the theorem's completion. Okay, good. Wait. The horizon mass cannot be inverted to...
This is preposterous!
Operator, I'm sorry. You did all this work, and this so-called theorem is still completely invalid. It's as if all these proofs point to nothingness. It's just...
utterly irrational!
There's only one valid coordinate in the entire proof. I've marked it on your navigation console, but I'm sure it's a waste of time.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. We need another power cell for the excavator. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Extraction is now available.
If there are any proof fragments bouncing around this limbo frequency, these rupture. The tower is online. Attempt another scan.
The data.
Now it's becoming clear. Could it be that there's a plane between our normal plane and the void? A space between space? A rift? A rift that this limbo could control? Oh, and I've marked your navigation console. I think you'll be quite pleased with what you find there.
Here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Thank you.
artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Extraction is now available.
Operator, do you understand? This Limbo is telling us his story in pure math. And I must say, he's quite witty. You have to forge that blueprint as soon as possible. I must know what comes next. Just as I suspected, another theorem. Limbo's formula for inverting the entropic mass of void quantums is downright naughty. I want more. Operator, please hurry. This story is getting quite good. This Limbo was quite mischievous, zipping in and out of the rift, sending whole armies into a purgatory of his own making. Physics is wonderful. If there are any proof fragments bouncing around this limbo frequency, these radio towers will pick them up. They captured our tower. We have established complete control. I'm pleased to report that we are in full control. onto us now. But if you would like, we can attempt another...
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. Site. Excellent. The final theorem, and it's unfragmented. Processing! Oh, wait, Limbo, no. That's a mistake. You don't want to go there. It's too big a jump. You can't rift walk. Oh no. Operator, I think I know why we're finding Limbo parts scattered throughout the system. His final rift walk was a miscalculated
disaster.
Well, Perhaps when you occupy this frame, you will use more caution.